I've just finished my breakfast, so before I leave, I'd like to show you around Blackmoor Camping and Caravanning Club site.
Clean facilities come as standard with the Camping and Caravanning Club, but this site is better than that. It's pristine. Washrooms with welcoming flowers, a quiet room to do the laundry, and an enormous game room, perfect for wet days. And it's not just for children. The site has even hard standing and grass pitches, all of which have lots of space to really spread out without being squashed next to your neighbour. Children will be happy cycling around the site. So happy, in fact, they will be permanently on their bikes. The play area is small and safe, probably more suited to younger children, though older children will enjoy playing on the swings. Safety is a key concern if you have children, and so you'll be relieved that those staying on site keep to the speed limit. There's a security barrier and arrivals bay too. In addition, you can walk into the pretty village of Hanley Swan for a meal or a pint at the local pub. It's just opposite the duck pond. A fish and chip shop is open on site several times a week if you just want to stay put and eat in the van. Edged by trees, the site has a secluded feel where you'll feel peaceful and relaxed. Dog owners are particularly welcome too. During our visit, most of the campers had dogs. I just wish I had my own to take with me. I really like the site, but what do the other campers think?
Yes, we came up from Torbay in Devon to come to the show, and the site itself is probably one of the better ones in the area. They give you lots of space and hard standing so you can get your equipment set up very quickly, and all the facilities on the site are very, very good indeed. And of course, the best thing of all is the staff are very, very friendly and very, very helpful. So every time we come to the show at the Malvern Hills, this is the site we come to.
Well, we found the site 3 years ago online, liked it straight away, nice and flat. The staff are really friendly. Of course, clean toilets. You've got to have clean toilets, and always, even a bunch of flowers. I mean, just little things like that make a difference for us. One of the reasons we like the site are the walking facilities and the hills, of course, an easy reach. You've got a lovely village in the water. So, yeah, it's just, and it's fairly flat for us old people. So it's just a nice area and nice atmosphere everywhere. So that's why we come back.
I'm all packed up now and ready to leave the site. I'm really sad to be leaving because this site offers so much, friendly people and great facilities. But all good things must come to an end. So I'm about to hit the road, but do join me next time.